That's what happened.
Have at least given you all any updates?
I'm talking to the detective. He updates me every day. We working real close with him on the case. They do have a suspect in question, but other than that, I'm not at liberty to discuss anything else.
How is family? How are you all holding up?
We are devastated. Tyrek did not deserve it. It is a tragedy that has affected a whole community of people. And we want, and he deserves justice, because we're devastated in a way like never before. And we do ask and plead for any information. Please, please help us.
Brittany, you said that Tyrek and Kiara have been together for over 16 years, correct?
Yes.
Can you talk about just seeing their love over the years? And Kiara, if you feel comfortable, maybe you can speak about this as well.
Okay.
Just how you were looking forward to a day that just went a different way.
Kiara and Tyrek, they've been together almost since they was teens. I was there when they first started dating. I didn't think nobody was good enough for my brother, but Kiara proved me wrong, and I spoke about that at the wedding. She been there through that man's lows. She been through it with the highs. From having kids together, to vacationing, to this building. They're homeowners, business owners. She is an RN. She's a nurse. Tyrek is a hard-working guy. Nurse assistant, excuse me. They care for each other, always have, family included.
And you all live in Roxborough or from that area?
All of us are born and raised from Roxborough, yes, Mercer County.
But you all live in Greensboro?
Yes, the groom and the bride live in Greensboro. The rest of us are from out of town.
How are you guys going to remember Tyrek's legacy moving forward? How do you maintain that about the person he was?
Hold on to his memories. Celebrate him in the biggest and the best way that we know can, that we can. That's all we can do. Just hold on to what he showed us and all the gracious love that he showed us while he was here on this earth.
And just to be clear, was the reception here at Barber Park, or what was the significance between this place and the wedding?
The wedding and the reception was here at the venue. So he pulled up and did that right where they got married. Yes.
They were literally married for 7 hours.
And not to make you all relive that moment, but after everything happened, did police come right away? What were the next steps that you all took after chaos broke out?
Well, the police was called around 8:49, I believe. And they said the police got here pretty quickly. But, I mean, somebody being shot that many times in their chest, it ain't been so much you can do.
For the public to know.
I gave birth to Tyrek. He wants nothing but good. And I demand justice. I demand it. And I don't want to wait years for it. He don't deserve what he got. He waited 13 years to get his bride. And soon he get his bride, he couldn't even take her home. It's just not fair. He didn't deserve it. We don't deserve to be standing here right now. But he was such a good person. He lit up the room. Life of the party. He always smiled when he was around. You smile. He made you smile, regardless of what's going on. He gonna make you smile. But I had 37 years of great, great memories. That's how I'm holding it together.
How does it feel for you being in this exact spot where it all happened?
I'm glad to be here to put this out there. We need help. If anybody know anything, speak up. Because if he's still like that, you could be next. Somebody that's so cold that's the gun down, a man in front of a woman in a wedding dress.
He's tough.
A child, a little teenager. You need to be put away. You don't need to be walking around.